Oh man, firstly, isn't it pouring with rain here? In this conservatory, Jesus. Well, I heard a great fiddle tune recently and I've been trying to learn it, so excuse me, but here it goes.
Thank you.
my fiddle in the case. I take to the street with a certain grace. You might mistake me for a man of learning, but I don't play a string quartet. I don't bring dots. I just get a feeling deep inside me yearning for a session. But diddly I lie, diddly I, diddly I session. Gonna play the tunes like I made any other tune that ever was played at a session. But diddly I lie, diddly I, diddly I session. People say that all I do is fiddly I, it's what I take to bed and what I break to. With the fiddle and the flutes and the pipe and tune, you'll lay a smile across the room. If you don't like that, then may the devil take you to a session. But fiddly idle eye, diddly idle eye, session. Gonna play the door just like a maid. That ever was played at a session. A diddly I like, diddly I session. Corner of the earth, and always took the music to remind them that their home was near at hand, or they were in some foreign land. And every Saturday night, you'll always hear them at a session. A diddly I diddly I diddly I diddly I session. Gonna play the doors like a maid. Any other tune that ever was played. This music now has touched the souls of English, French, Chinese and Poles. And every other place that you may wander. And if you go up to the moon, you'll see a session starting soon. The Irish will be first to play up yonder at a session. Gonna play the doors like a maid. Any other tune that ever was played at a session. Thank you. Man, I could just keep going. I don't know if I should. I'm overdoing it, aren't I? Depends how good people think it is. Like, most people, if they hear a little scratch on the fiddle, they give up.